happened many times. Friends and brothers didn't actually did this to his sheet. Again, another case of all these adventures. Say goodbye to this face till the end. For my narration. And say hi to my beautiful hand. So, let's get started. The next day. Up, everybody! Remember the homework? Oh, yeah. Who's X? I'll be, a minute.
We got it. Oh my Jesus, girlfriend! I got it.
Crap, I'm wet. How the hell am I gonna do this? Meh. Oh, wait. There we go. Take that, mess. Take it. That's why you always gotta do the mess. Wait, stop. Jesus Christ, stop. Peppermint then decided to just rip up his homework, could have no care at all. And they went back. Okay, I'm back to it. Oh, guys. My god, what took you so long? Oh, nothing. Really? I don't believe you on that one. You don't believe me on anything, goddammit. Well, I do believe you on some things. I mean, I believe you that Bandit was the one who actually broke my fucking coat. Yeah, but that was only one time. Then I said that's it. Alright, Okay, alright. I haven't said that since. My god. Okay, now where's the homework? I've got to tell you something. What? You wouldn't tell me anything you need. Okay, let me just whisper to you. What? Alright. What the fucking fuck? Like, literally. And now I'm gonna be in so much fucking trouble, I wanna fucking kill myself! Ugh! Oh, brother! Oh god, oh Jesus Christ! Jesus motherfucking Christ, are you okay, brother? Yep, I'm okay too.
We are brothers, and we'll be brothers forever.
Later that day, they actually experienced the thing that they experienced in the last
done. Experience the grown man destroying the giant. And then he fell. But that didn't stop him. He was amazing. Guys, did you seriously see that? Yeah, I'm talking to you. You guys, the camera. Did you see that? Come on, you had to have seen that. Oh, anyway, if you didn't see that, god damn it. Hey. Dude, what are you saying? My god. Oh. Later that day, Chewbacca and Luke did something very bad, badder than anything they ever done before. Wait, why is this on my head? Here is what the camera's caught. Alright. So how are we gonna blow up the place, huh? My god, dude, I don't know. Jesus. Well, I mean, we're basically bombs, right? Yeah, we actually are, so why don't we bomb the place? Yeah, that's what we were doing in the first place. Now, I'm the one with the string. I should be the one who bombs, who goes out first. We both are circle heads, you see. Yes, I see. In my direction. Okay, let's go. Wait down here. Later. Dun 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 happened. Somebody stepped up. Because they knew that this was happening. I know what this is. They're blowing up the place, guys. Remember? They're bombs. Oh, hell no.
Oh, hell yes.
Wait, but if you're bombs, you explode and you'll die.
We've already set a timer.
The bomb did so much destruction. Everyone was dead. Well, pretty much dead. Some even fell on the floor.
It looks just like this. Chaos was happening. And then the worst thing ever happened. Dun dun dun. Here's what the camera's caught. today. I'm a superhero. Da-na-na-na. He knocked out cold. The end of Teddy's and Toys' Adventures, Part 2. So, I hope you guys enjoyed. Tap that subscribe button or killer giant bear will come to your house and murder you. So you better subscribe, like the video, and turn on post notifications. Otherwise, giant bear will come for you and he will eat you and kill you. 1, 2, 3. So subscribe, like the video, turn on my post notifications, comment good things about me. Why am I using Harrison Pitt's outro? I don't know. Yeah, so comment down below what you want me to do next, apart from Teddy's and Toys Adventures, and peace!